This 2-minute tutorial reviews how to use the Polaris Staff Client Find tool. If you are familiar with Leap, you know that you are able to switch back and forth between the various record types within the Leap Find tool. The Staff Client differs in that each main heading uses its own Find tool. For example, if you want to find bibliographic records, you need to open the cataloging menu header. If you want to locate patron records, you need to open the patron services menu header. The Find tool can consist of up to 6 tabs, depending on what type of record or object you are searching for: general, settings, scoping, branches, collections, and databases. For this example, we will open the Bib Record Find tool. The Find tool works much the same way for searching item records, patron records, record sets, etc. Let's look at the General tab first. Since we selected bibliographic records from the main toolbar, certain criteria are already set in this tab. The drop-down menus allow you to change criteria if needed or adjust any aspects of your search. In addition to the type of object you are searching for, you can also specify search by options, the type of search, how you would like the results sorted, and your search mode. You are able to select one filter within the General tab using the Limit by option, for example, like limiting by publication year. To apply more filters, please see the Scoping and Branches tabs. Also, the Count Only search will just provide the number of results, not a full list of records. Type your search terms in the box labeled For. The Settings tab allows you to expand or reduce the retrieval limit. In our example, the search will stop after 1,000 records have been retrieved. Also, this is where you can direct the search to send the results to a record set. Next is the Scoping tab. Here you can construct in-depth power search. Using the Boolean limiters and, not, and or, plus the list of qualifiers, you can build your own search. The fourth tab is the Branches tab. This is where you can select all branches, a selection of branches, or just your own branch to search. To select just one branch, choose Unselect All and click on the desired branch. Fifth is the Collections tab. It allows you to select a specific collection if needed. Once again, unselect all and click on the desired collection. Final tab is the Databases tab. This tab allows a cataloger or other user to choose which remote database they wish to search using Z39.50. This was a 2-minute tutorial introduction to the Staff Client Find tool. If you have any questions, please email help@ccslib.org.